Pakistan is trying its best to enhance and to promote the objectives of SCO, connectivity between the countries of this region and development of trade between the countries of this region and the equality and keeping in view the rights of each country on its merit. The SCO is to help each other country of this region for economic development, for the prosperity of their people. And I think up till now, SCO has achieved many of its goals. We can see that it is moving in the right direction and people are getting benefits of this organization. SCO RATS is very helpful for eradication of this terrorism. And I think all the countries, members of the SCO, they are helping each other for the eradication of terrorism in this region. And all members of the SCO countries are cooperating with each other for the economic development and prosperity of their people.